Please. Please. The child. It's the burning sickness. The fan. Give it to me, quickly. Come on. Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise. My patience wears thin.
Yeah, he's supposed to be Reggie Ditch.
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you mean to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
What were Gutcash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it. I go get it. What happens, happens. Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The guards are in our favor. Hunt him down with the magnum opus and we prevail.
Thank you.
This might fool them.